Federica Marelli Berg. I'm the BHF Professor of Cardiovascular Immunology. I'm working in the William Harvey Research Institute, which is part of the Queen Mary University of London. It's becoming clear that immunology plays a major part in a number of cardiovascular conditions. My research is in transplantation and how the immune response is able to destroy the transplanted heart and what we can do to prevent that, but also on improving the way we treat heart transplant rejection. So one of the main problems with the therapy that goes with the transplant is that it doesn't discriminate between good immune response, that are those that prevent us from getting infections and cancer, and bad immune responses, which are the ones that reject the heart. So we know that T cells, which are the white blood cells, which are responsible for killing the graft, the transplant, use very specific pathways to go to different organs. And they do this by expressing certain molecules, which we can call like an area code on their surface. So we did an experiment in mice. We transplanted the heart and skin with the same mismatch, and we targeted with a drug this particular molecule. 75% of these mice did not reject the heart. They did continue to reject the skin, showing that the immunosuppression in this case was selectively targeting the heart but not the rest of the body. Now we are trying to set up collaborations to look at the presence and the frequency of these T cells in patients with other diseases that affect the heart, such as myocarditis. It's very difficult to diagnose and there is no therapy. We know that these cells are increased in patients with myocarditis, so we are hoping to arrive to a more reliable diagnosis. My plan for the future is really to look at the immunology of the heart and address what role these T cells play in a variety of diseases. For example, mice that do not have T lymphocytes, they do not develop hypertension. So I'm hoping to be able to tackle many issues that have to do with cardiovascular diseases from my own perspective of an immunologist very soon.